Etoricoxib, marketed under the brand name Arcoxia, is a selective COX-2 inhibitor primarily used for the management of pain and inflammation in various conditions. It belongs to the class of non-steroidal anti-inflammatory drugs. Etoricoxib is indicated for symptomatic relief of joint pain and stiffness associated with osteoarthritis, in rheumatoid arthritis to reduce pain, swelling, and inflammation in the joints. Used in ankylosing spondylitis in the management of spinal inflammation and associated pain. Short-term relief of acute pain and inflammation caused by gout. For short-term use, such as post-dental surgery pain. Chronic musculoskeletal pain as prescribed by a healthcare provider. Common side effects of etoricoxib include headache, dizziness, nausea, dyspepsia or indigestion, abdominal pain and diarrhea. Less common but serious side effects include edema or fluid retention, hypertension, heart palpitations, gastrointestinal bleeding or ulcers, allergic reactions such as rash, itching, and angioedema, and hepatic dysfunction. Etoricoxib selectively inhibits the enzyme cyclooxygenase 2, which is responsible for the production of prostaglandins that are the key mediators of inflammation, pain, and swelling. By selectively inhibiting COX-2 and sparing COX-1, etoricoxib reduces inflammation and pain while minimizing the gastrointestinal side effects seen with non-selective NSAIDs like ibuprofen or diclofenac. COX-1 plays a role in maintaining gastric mucosa and renal function, which is why its inhibition can lead to gastrointestinal issues. The dosage of etoricoxib depends on the condition being treated, ranging from 30 mg to a maximum daily dose of 120 mg. The lowest effective dose for the shortest duration should be used. Etoricoxib can interact with several medications that can reduce its effectiveness or increase side effects. Etoricoxib can reduce the effectiveness of antihypertensive drugs, increased risk of bleeding with warfarin or other anticoagulants, increased risk of GI bleeding or cardiovascular events with aspirin or other NSAIDs. It may increase lithium levels in the blood. It may increase methotrexate toxicity. CYP enzyme inhibitors or inducers may affect etoricoxib metabolism. Etoricoxib is contraindicated in patients with hypersensitivity to etoricoxib or other NSAIDs, active peptic ulcers or GI bleeding, severe hepatic impairment, uncontrolled hypertension, heart failure, ischemic heart disease, or peripheral arterial disease, and in pregnancy and lactation. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more informative content. Stay tuned for our next video.